I'd save that, you know, you float better.
Here we are, here we are today.
You should save it, you float better.
Here we are today, back at Conwy again. Alan,
a lovely sunny day.
Who supposedly thinks he's a captain.
Yeah. He's okay again.
The other Alan. Good looking Pete.
First of the summer sun.
Good looking Pete's here. And you might notice one's missing.
Gone to play with
it's Don. There he is. Don's been hanging around the toilets like he normally does. It can be found in the gents' toilets most times, I don't.
Just... destroy the engine.
Yeah.
Do you know what you're doing, Don? In a bit. Alan! Whoa.
Hello.
Whoa! What are you doing, John? What's the bitch doing in there? Hey! What's the bitch doing in there? Hello? Hello, hello. Alan? Hello. We're on the move and he's making a brew. That's seeming. One in mine, that's seeming shit for you. One in Alan's.
Just put one in mine as well. Just one in mine as well.
Good looking Pete, I'll take you a trip round the boat. The ship, the yacht, the Lady Ellen. That's sea. Whoa. Where's he going? Hey, back up the pointy end, man. This is the pointy end. We'll probably hit something, but Alan will probably say he can't see where he's going. You cheeky!
Oh, you didn't get that thing off your boat, didn't you?
There's Don. There's Captain Alan for today. Hi, Don. Nice day in Conwy. As long as we don't hit any... Are we going to hit anything today?
What?
Are we going to hit anything today? You sure?
Well,
14 boats last time. We must remove that name, Rupert. It's no longer Rupert.
It's Lady Ellen.
Good looking Pete's gonna sit at the pointy end for a bit. We may use these sails one day, we figured out how to use them.
Good dodgy though, isn't it? You want it to keep it there, I mean.
Well, the idea is to go through the two boys. And the next two boys, keep the green one on your left, red one on your right, and the opposite way around when coming back in. But it's not low tide yet, so it should be alright. I'll give it another hour, and they've been out with sand out here. He looks worried. Captain, yeah. Captain Allen looks, looks worried. Hey, were you filming me, filming you? Filming me?
Filming him.
Make sure you get your life jackets on. Don's got my old life jacket on. You see where you're going, Alan? All right. Get the sails up in a minute to get around this the perch. Did you hear that? Did you hear that? He was asking where we were, which way we were going.
No.
Come on, Captain. No. Make your mind up. That's the red one! There isn't a green one. Just hit the red one. No, it isn't. That's a, just red one on its own, and then you've got the red and green. We just feel our way every time we come out. We could actually use Braille, couldn't we? Yeah, for blind men sailing. Don's messing around with a rope there, doesn't know what he's doing. Goes on the end, that, Don. The idea today is to go to Puffin Island and go round it. Should be well early enough to get round there. I tell you, it's 4 o'clock today, so we've got about 7-8 hours. Here we are again. What's happened, Alan? What's happened, Don?
We've run aground.
We've run it. What's happened, Alan?
We stopped.
What happened, Alan?
To the sandbanks.
Alan was doing knee steering, and we seem to have
gone off course.
We should have been. I mean, you'll see the other video put on where we were actually happily coming through the two boys, and Alan decided that he wanted a day out to London, which is over there, when we really wanted to go over there. But like I said, if you've got a bilge keel, we'll just sit here.
Hopefully.
If you've got a bilge keel, we'll just sit here. We've got coffee. We're going to have bacon barns in a minute, so it doesn't matter one bit.
I'm having my butties.
Yep. Now, if you've got a long fin keel at this stage, sphincters would be twitching like he should be. Because basically, you can just sit here now for two and a half hours,
2.5-3 hours.
Float back off and carry on with our journey. See you soon. When we've actually got no water around us. What? Don?
Leave it.
You wouldn't do a film?
I'm not.
Hey? You're not admitting to anything?
I'm not.
It was his fault! this is what it's like when you don't watch the boys. Alan was too preoccupied watching the girls instead of watching the fucking boys. Tide's going out now, we'll be coming back in about an hour. As you can see, you can't really sail through that. And that's how deep it is. About 4.5 inches. Hey, yippee for... Yippee for bilge keels?
Yes.
Hey? This is why you want the bilge keel. Because you can just sit there. Get the anchor out, which we have. When it starts to float again. Can't really say you're in any danger, can you, Dom?
No.
Considering it's less than 6 inches all around us. Don't know what Alan's doing. Crazy old. Just bored, that's what it is. So they've actually fitted these green and red boys for a reason, haven't they, Dom?
Yeah, they have.
Hey? Alan!
Hello.
They fitted them for a reason.
Yeah.
You're in the club, Alan.
I don't like the look of them rocks straight ahead of us. Big stones there.
We're not going onto the rocks, you're alright. We'll stay clear of them. Now it'll swing round once the tide starts coming in, it'll swing round.
Yeah, I'll touch right on top of them.
Yeah.
Will you? Very true.
No.
We're going to have to be very, very rapid.
Yeah.
As soon as this starts covering again.
I thought you were going to do that, arsey.
Can't you put it on the wrong way round? Alan and good looking Pete at Conwy, enjoying the views. It's amazing what you find.
In the water.
What the? We're supposed to be sailing! What's going on here?
Any chance of a coffee?
No.
Do you want me to grease the prop?
Yeah, you can do.
Right, get that anchor off.
Don, we thought we'd stop here and show you the dreaded banks.
Ow!
Oh, no.
There's nobody else come out, has there?
Now here we are on the Lady Ellen, high and dry.
We're anchored up.
Where? There. From the anchor. In a mussel bed. Where are we anchored? In a mussel bed.
Yeah.
Protected mussel bed.
Waiting for the full tide to go out and then hopefully.
Throwing the mussels on the floor.
Mussels?
The round ones. Dom, don't do it! It's not worth it! Tide's coming back in now! Hurry up! Hurry up!
It's going in that bloody fast!
Don't go down!
What's all those round things?
They're biscuits! Just crap. Nothing.
None
on this side, Pete. Not on this side. Nothing on this side.
They're underneath
this side. Nothing there. Right underneath.
Can see what? Can just see it there.
Yeah. Alan, I lost a muscle a few hours ago. Can you
I'll tell you what.
We've got plenty of muscles.
I've had so many muscles here all my life.
I've got more muscles on me. Did you see any damage?
No damage, no.
No. She wants anti-powder properly, Alan.
Yeah.
That's crap what you've got on.
Alright, stick it to it.
You're already getting seaweed and that shit on it, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's not bad for 18 months in the water.
I can't believe it. 18 months.
Yes.
I don't think so.
It's 18 months since we bought it, because I insured it for 6 months. 6 months.
No.
Well, here's our last will and testament. We managed to free ourselves from the mussel banks.
If I go deep in them.
Yeah, that's telling you.
V7, V8.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Telling you're in the what's
oh, yeah.
it, John?
Oh, yeah?
You're actually right in the centre of the channel now. Keep your eye on that, Dom. Not that you can fucking do it.
Can't see it. Can't see how you
put it. You won't. 4 metres.
Why didn't we have that on when we came out?
Yeah. Why did you put that on? Captain! Why did you not have this on to tell you?
1.2.
No. No, Captain.
At least we've got the sails up. Okay.
Yeah.
We have the sails.
Sails! That's a mainsail. Well, see, what's the one at the front called, Don?
The foresail.
Oh, the foresail. Where, I don't know where he's going here. He seems to be going in circles here. Whoa! Whoa! Again, that's near that, Dom.
Is that near? 5 metres?
Actually, no, if it was Alan, we'd be... Isn't it?
Five, no, yeah.
So we were going to Puffin Island, which is 5 miles over there. We didn't make it. The captain run us aground. And we had some very nice sandwiches. It's like a council job, this, isn't it? Hey? 7 of them to do one light bulb. Don! Follow the frog. Very happy faces today, are they? Whoa! Don't really want to hit the red one.